so small. This is what you said to me. We'll be right back. satisfaction guarantee. So read the teenage magazine. Some are lovers, some are dream, and the front row to the scene. 20 ways to make him sigh. Girl, I don't wanna lie. And the new trend turns men to children. Like an ugly person on a movie screen, the beginning and the end are clean. Seduction of the world is your fantasy. You don't know why your caged bird sings. You know, I guess you're more concerned.
kind of guy who gets easily moved to tears. But I haven't seen you in years. I haven't seen you in years. Oh, whoa. So don't tell me about all your time spent with Angie. Cause I don't care. Don't tell me about all your time spent with Jessica. Cause I won't even care. Don't tell me, especially now.
Guys, thanks so much for being here. It means a lot to us. You know, your first time in a town, you never know what's gonna happen. And thanks. We love Milwaukee. We love the Mill Wolverine. You guys know who that is? There's a dude in your town that looks just like the Wolverine from X-Men, and I swear to God, he apparently even solves crimes and stuff. So thanks a lot to Chad Valley for playing with us all the way from London, England.
All the way. We also like some of your Bucks players.
Actually, you know, I wanted to take a second and just let you guys know, if you're curious about all the cameras and whatnot, they're filming a Garnier Fructis commercial. We have the best hair. They wanted some action shots.
I mean, look at this.
They wanted some action shots of Dan's hair as he jumps around. So, you know, please don't let it inconvenience you too much. I also wanted to, for the cameras and for everyone, introduce you to everyone. I'm Josh, and that's Daniel. And all right, enough about us. That's John Visger, who is the master of everything. And this is Michael Higgins. And you guys can cheer a lot louder for them, by the way. Thank you. Thanks so much.
We wouldn't be able to play without them.
We wouldn't be able
That's
to play
the reality.
Without them. Okay, so anyways, we're gonna play more now. And then every couple songs we'll stop and I'll say some stupid things or something.
Yeah, all right,
cool.
Here we go.
Make my own. I guess I've been bruised, if we were to speak plain. Every bruise that comes to flesh makes its mark on the brain. It's always been and always will be. Anything you say has already been said a million times.
So I don't think we were able to play this song last time we came through.
No time for this.
Yeah, we had like 20 minutes, no time. But now that we have some time, we would like to invite you to participate. And sing with us, it's really easy. Dan and I will both do, we'll sing this one time through, and then you'll know what it is, and then you can sing with us. Where'd you go, bud?
Just had a little meet and greet with John.
All right, here we go.
Fair enough. Do-wa-ba-ba, do-wa-ba-ba.
That's one time.
Do-wa-ba-ba, do-wa-ba-ba.
Come on, it is.
Do-wa-ba-ba.
All right, come on, Mikey, let's kick it up.
Everywhere, you know I just want you to stay. Please. Like this.
much, Milwaukee.
Thanks so much, guys.
Dim the screens, my eyes are uncooperative. All my synapses corroded from the web. Light a candle, I'm so unromantic. I am so inundated by the speed of things. Lock the doors, I constantly need practicing. All your information came my way so fast. Only once now, only once turns upside down. All you one time spill out on the floor. All your sisters and your friends back home. But if you would come back and haunt me, I would swear I heard you talking through the walls again. All night I'd be pretending every noise I heard was just your ghost. All your crew.
All right. Milwaukee. You know what time it is. This is where you dance with me so I don't look like an idiot up here, all right?
Thanks again, Milwaukee. Thanks again for everything.
My love is here.
Thank you, Milwaukee.
Never let it show.